coming up in just a bit, we'll find out whether he's going to get the 42-inch flat-screen TV or $25,000. We'll do that in just a bit. But before all that, number one, we had a contest before to see which of the contestants could bring the most people. And the winner of that will receive a huge party at their school, and Fox 33 doing a story about them at their school involving their entire class, okay? The winner for that is Aubrey from Waterville Elementary.